sucker for pain. I got the squad tatted on me from my neck to my ankles. The pressure from the man got us all in rebellion. We gon' go to war, yeah, without failure.
Follow the cars. Follow the people.
And what if they're going somewhere else?
That's... I didn't think about that part. The houses over here are, like, really nice, though. Looks like a castle.
That's probably a hotel.
Yeah, that's a hotel. Reminds me of Mount Holly a little bit.
Yeah. Has a small town feel.
Yeah, like a small town. Like everybody knows each other. It's like, what's up? Seen red crickets in my entire life. They were the weirdest things. They like were rabbit black, and like some of them had like orange. What do you think's in this water?
Probably a lot of frogs and alligators.
Yeah, probably. Cause look at the bubbles. From like the 50s over there, you see that?
Yeah.
Looks like one of those cars from Greece. Thought it was gonna be crowded, right? Well, it's still early, it's not too late yet.
That was gonna be the Gasparilla.
I'll wait till like 7, 8 o'clock. Wait till all the college kids come with the liquor.
Nah, this is a nice sound.
Someone designed it or something? I don't know. Like they put like a custom thing on there. Yeah. Lambo?
Lambo.
Yeah, that's my favorite car in the world, Lambo. That caught my eye in a minute. I always get fooled. I forget they're in the back with these cars. Oh my God. Isn't that engine beautiful? Look at the inside. I love that seat color. What did I?
Yeah.
I know. I know. I was like, wow. Goals right there, man. That's beautiful. I would do it in like, if it was me, I would do it in like in a light green, like. Maybe, I don't know. I love it too, but like, I had a backup one in green. With Batman seats. You know, one for Monday, one for Tuesday. The seats just look like comps is a Lamborghini. I love the wheel though, like everything about it.
These things don't stay up.
No, I don't think they stay up.
That.
Yeah, I think it's like air comes out of there or something.
Yeah, when you pick up speed, it flaps up. But I think you can keep it like that for purposes of this.
No, they just like took it. It's like, no, we're not putting this here now.
That's all there is.
That's weird.
Exciting.
It's like we got 3 cars, 4 cars.
Maybe it's on a different street.
Man, we can still keep walking. See. Yeah, let's walk because we didn't go that way. There's like a park thing. Maybe to be on that way. Disappointed if that's all the cars they had.
I know, we paid $1.25 in tolls to get here. We're 4 Ferraris. We're 4 cars.
I'm struggling, and like, I'm in a little bit of cars for this year. Because there's like advertisements everywhere.
I mean, at least we saw some.
Yeah. Still a pretty cool town, regardless.
I try to record.
I was recording just everything.
Because this
like so like some beach house stores. They're pretty cool, like by the shore. Hello, how are you doing?
How are you?
I'm pretty well. How about yourself? That's cool here. You too. Thank you. This is a piece of laser.
Look at the slice. It looks like a Maldives.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I'm not too hungry right now, but.
I'm not saying good. Now, but maybe like if we walk a little bit.
Yeah, absolutely. Maybe like 30 minutes, something like that. Yep. See how we feel. No.
I think you had a slice of the pie.
You can never go wrong with pizza, though.
Unless...
Well, you could sometimes.
Yeah, because we went to...
I forgot about that. Renaissance Fair. That pizza was like $5 for like...
Yeah, but that pizza was... What I didn't like about that pizza, it was good because it was oven.
I can't think of the name right now, but I know exactly what you're talking about.
Oven baked or whatever?
Yeah.
But it was very, I think parts a little bit, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Dang, he just moved. I want to go by the water and check that out.
What was I saying?
About the pizza out there.
Yeah, it was good, but
what
was I saying?
It was overcooked.
It was really burnt.
It was overcooked. Legitly go in here and go swimming. That's how high the water line is. I like that they got like these little chairs over here. Yo, Jose, they got hammocks on there. They have a hammock over there. I have no idea. That's cool. I don't think so. I think these kids are just chilling. My shoes wet. I'm standing here in the wind. Yeah, I know. Like, my shoes got wet. I was like, oh man. See the lily pads and everything. I hear a water fountain. I want to go check this out. Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're stuck. And now we're not so stuck anymore. But we're getting a nice breeze, like in the middle though, I realized.
Oh my gosh, yeah,
alligator barbecue.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Something catch your eye over there, fellas?
It's looking.
Supposed to catch your eye. I go to a lot of work to get people's attention.
So the alligator, I was like, oh wow.
Dang, a kangaroo up here, ostrich, elk, wild boar.
Oh wow, you guys got everything.
For $2 each, you can mix and match $3 for $5.
You guys want to keep walking and come back?
Yeah, we'll come back.
Okay.
I'm like, I still want to try alligator, but I don't know if that counts as trying alligator.
Not like jerky wise. Like when I had gator bowls. It was like kind of like the Cheesecake Factory bowls, but it was gator bites, and it tastes like chicken. It was interesting.
That's why I was thinking about it, because I'm like, if I don't make it, I want to at least say I've tried it.
Like, it's not like good or bad. It's just, once you try it, you'd be like, wow, that's quite interesting. It's an interesting taste. I don't even know how to explain it.
I, for some reason, picked a really rubbery.
Yeah,
no,
it's chewy. It's chewy.
You gotta admit that was cute.
It's definitely chewy.
That's what I'm imagining, like chewy chicken. But I want to try it. I still never went.
Oh my god, that's cool. There's this place right by your house, actually. I mean, not by your house, by, a little bit by your house, I would say. Maybe between your house and Busch Gardens, and there's this like southern place, and they sell gator bites, and it's pretty good. It's like Friendly's.
Oh, I forgot to bring my grapes.
Oh my god, look at the supermarket.
I bought grapes yesterday. That's the only snack I remember, the grapes.
Grapes? I love grapes.
My dog, well, my sister's dog when we were little, her family dog, she had some issue.
Oh, yeah, like, I'm like, that's the first time in a while I've heard a dog, like, sneeze today.
No, she would, like, she would do that, and then, like, actually cry.
Oh, no.
I don't know. It's nice that they do something like this.
Yeah, this is nice.
I seen that the other day, a video about
this dude vlogging.
He's on Facebook Live.
Oh, no, that's what he's on Facebook.
He's on live.
He was doing something. I'm like, I've seen him, like, maybe 10 minutes ago. It's, like, my fifth time
seeing
him.
I've seen a video about that the other day where it has that.
That's my first time seeing it today, too. I'm like,
I've seen a video because it holds your camera steady.
That's kind of cool. Might come in handy. How,
like, he's walking like that, and the camera's not, the video is not shaking.
Oh, wow. We got the coolest stuff here today that everyone makes from scratch. That reminds me of Proto's Junction.
Yeah.
From, I think it was in Marlton or
Wilmboro,
yeah.
Many portable other animals.
You go home from another
trip. Real
nice. The jerky guy's gonna be like, did you make up your mind? He told me kangaroo jerky. I was like, how come he didn't say kangaroo?
Well, I didn't even know there was a kangaroo.
Yeah, I didn't even know what to say.
Quesadillas.
Oh my gosh.
One of the girls that retired.
Very tempting.
Are you on Facebook Live?
No. Oh. I should have done what that guy was doing.
Live work.
Yeah.
Down.
Which I am so happy about. Oh my god, yo, look at it, someone coming in style. Damn.
Like the green one,
that's the Batmobile one, like, you know,
the green one does look tough.
Yeah, they say, like, you gotta love the green one. Yeah.
Love that color.
Classic Lamborghini, oh my god. This car is sexy.
Thank you. Taking all the fun out of it.
Just like put your foot in, you know, it'd be good. I like that though, like how they have those effects.
No, like so extra. I think that's dumb.
Yeah, like yeah, those like yeah, that's definitely.
We have a sticker like that could be the name, right? Have,
like, yeah, I don't know why they do that. You want to go in here real quick?
Oh, that's somewhere else. Tasting thing?
No, not the tasting thing.
Tasting thing is, they do that somewhere else. My sister was talking about the tasting thing. I saw them do it on.
What was that? Like, you get to go and taste, like, different sodas?
Is there an arcade here?
No, not yet.
No arcade? Okay.
Arcade, no.
An arcade, sorry. Yeah.
Over at the Grand Floridian is the closest one.
Okay, thank you.
Absolutely.
I thought it was an arcade.
She was so happy, she looked so bored.
Yeah.
Like people.
I was like, what do we say? For little kids, that's fine. I thought it said playhouse like an arcade.
I just feel awkward because like she probably was like, oh, yeah, don't stand.
Yeah.
Look at a tiki mask on the roof. That's insane. I know, like, how do you not have a hotel, an arcade in, like, a fancy hotel like this? Oh, that's crazy. sun's definitely coming in, and I was like, here we know, but I seen the weather, like, just drop my phone for a second. I would definitely come and stay here, though. This is pretty nice. Oh, they got tiki torches and everything. Oh, shit. See the grand floor ready and all the way from over there. Just in the background, yeah.
I'm grilling and it smells good.
I know, it does smell good.
That flight is fun, it's all in the
dark. Oh man. They got all the ones in the front lit, and these guys are not lighting. Oh look, you can see Magic Kingdom.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I like this. I feel like I'm in Hawaii right now.
You look at the leaves and stuff.
Yeah. It's like the luau type of...
Grand Floridian, yeah. We were there.
I know.
We were there, that one's cool. Contemporary, that one's really nice.
Like Bora Bora type of thing.
No, but like if they somehow filtered out all the
gators. Yeah, they
had something that kind of cleanses the thing.
Like they have divers or something that goes in there and makes sure everything's good. Or
yeah.
Go now.
This wind is crazy right now. Oh my goodness. Well, I love the breeze right now. It's got a nice breeze going on.
A big party or a movie theater to do for the kids.
But I'll open them up after dinner. We'll all
try. Hold on. Look at me. Peaceful, like.
Thank you.
magic. That's cool. These are probably like 60 bucks for a piece of wood though.
So tired. I just got back home. Today was fun. I have zero energy right now. I'm just like wiped complete because today was such a fun day. It just drained me dry. But alright, y'all, I'm about to go to bed. So peace out.
No hesitation through my scope. I see my enemy like, what's up? Hold up. We finna reload up. Yes, I reload up. I know what up. I know what up.
I torture you.